that I just feel really convicted right now. We are in a holy place. We get to come here and worship God together. How awesome is that?
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Bless you.
We get to be here in a place as a body of believers. And we come to worship the true holy God. And so, even though I've got tears now, we're going to choke through this song. And if you know it, it's called By His Wounds, because it is a reminder that even though Jesus Christ suffered pain, he took on our sin, suffered pain, went through the most humiliating death that anyone could ever experience to set us free. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free.
Praise.
I heard a speaker one time back in early January, and she said, we live as if the point of life is to arrive at death safely. That's not it. And so I just pray for you tonight that your sight would be changed, the sight of your heart. Because we are here tonight as a body of believers. My God, how awesome is that? We are here to worship holy God, because his word says that before Christ, we were dead. We were dead in sin. We weren't sick. We weren't ailed. We were dead, not living.
That's right.
But then Christ came, and for freedom, he set us free. So if you know this song, I want to encourage you to sing along, even if you don't know the words. Hum a different tune. It doesn't matter. It doesn't care. God doesn't care as long as your heart is sincere. And I pray for you, you know, if you don't know the Lord tonight, I pray that God would speak into your heart, that he would shake you, because he is the very core of our existence. He is the reason why you are all here tonight. And so, I don't know, let's just pray before we do this. Father God, we thank you for bringing us here tonight. We thank you for safe driving, safe transportation, that we can be here. God, we lift up our hearts. If there is anyone here who does not know you as Lord and Savior, God, move them. Move them tonight. If not tonight, then very, very soon.
Yes.
Speak into their souls, Lord. God, convict us tonight and change our sight, change the sight of our hearts, that when we come here to worship, when we worship at any point, at any time during the day or night, God, that we would be solely focused on you, that our hearts would be so unadulterated. God, we pray this tonight. We lift you up and we love you so much. Amen.
Amen. Thank
okay.
You.
Sorry about that.